if you want to call my friends at Real Madrid, Real Madrid. Yeah, I speak with them many, many times. I have so many friends there. The president is the first one. He loves me, I love him. We are friends. We speak. We change an SMS. We wish luck. Merry Christmas, happy birthday, good luck for the game. I have friends. I love my period there, as you know. We did amazing things in there. We had our problems, we had our frustrations, but it was an amazing period for me. This morning I woke up in here in the training ground. I stayed. We worked yesterday until very, very late, and we all stayed in the lodge. And if we were trying to find a six-star hotel, we couldn't find better than in here. Absolutely amazing. Great beds, huge pillows. Huge pillows, amazing. You sleep in the middle of five or six huge soft pillows. Very, very good. Expensive velvet, so, so good. So this morning I woke up with all my guys, 7 o'clock, and start working. In relation to your question, I'm a bit disappointed that you are happy that I'm here, because I thought you'd like to keep me at Sky. I have to go to Google Translator to understand what Moho is. But I can more or less feeling what you. No, I think they have to see me as Mr. Inter. Mr. Real Madrid, Mr. Porto. I think they have to see me as Mr. Club, which means every club that I go, as I used to say in a funny way, I arrive, I wear the pajama of the club, and I even sleep with the pajama. I work and I sleep, you know, tracksuit, pajama. You confuse the tracksuit with the pajama.
Jose, welcome back to London.
Thank you.
15 years ago, when I interviewed
I'm going to meet you every time after the game.
Yeah, is that
okay? In cold tunnels after the game, freezing, you are going to be there all the time. No, I was always humble. The problem is that you didn't understand that. I was always humble, in my way. In my way. So no problem with that.